Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Philadelphia Fire Department's annual tree tagging disposal ceremony, a reminder for all Philadelphians to practice holiday fire safety. I'm Deputy Chief Joseph Picozzi of the Fire Prevention Division, and I'd like to introduce you to our junior fire patrols. We have patrols here from the Planet Abacus School, Mr. Bonner's the principal, and Mr. Barrett's the sponsor. This is their first year in their brand new junior fire patrol. And we also have a veteran fire patrol from the Julia Ward House School. Mrs. Jessup's the principal, and Dee Gibson's the sponsor. From the University of Pennsylvania, we have Deputy Police Chief Michael Fink. And Gene Gander, the Chief of Fire and Emergency Services. We also have Carlton Williams, the Deputy Commissioner from the Streets Department. From the Fire Department, we have Executive Chief Daniel Williams. Deputy Commissioner for Administrative Services, David Beatrice. And Deputy Commissioner for Technical Services, John Devlin. Each year during the holiday season, the University of Pennsylvania funds the printing of tree tags with fire safety messages, which is distributed to Christmas tree lots throughout the city regarding the proper maintenance and disposal of Christmas trees. Starting the program this afternoon will be the Junior Fire Patrols for the Planet Abacus and Julia Ward House School. I'd like to invite Deputy Commissioner Devlin to swear in the Junior Fire Patrols for this year.
Good morning, kids. How are you? Come on, you can do better than that. Let me hear you now. All right. We're so happy to have you join the Junior Fire Patrol. You will be the 16th group, and that's really important. And we really believe that it's important to get the kids when they're young. This year we've had 28 fire fatalities compared to 27 last year, so we're just a little over. But, you know, in the time that I've been in the fire department, it was always over 100 a year. So it's because of the kind of partnerships and mentoring that we're doing with you that we're able to get that number down so low. So I'm going to ask you to repeat after me as soon as I find the paper here. I got it in here somewhere. A lot of papers. Okay, here it is. I'm going to take one sentence at a time. Now I'm going to ask you to please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I promise to do all I can. To learn about fire hazards. In my home, school, and community.
In my home, school, and community.
I pledge to try my best.
I pledge to try my best.
To do everything in my power.
To do everything in my power.
To help eliminate them.
To help eliminate them.
I will help to teach.
I will help to teach.
My family, friends, and neighbors.
My family, friends, and neighbors.
What I have learned.
What I have learned.
I will work to assist. The Philadelphia Fire Department.
The Philadelphia Fire Department.
In all fire prevention matters.
In all fire prevention matters.
All this I pledge to do on my honor.
All this I pledge to do on my honor.
Welcome.
Congratulations and thanks, Chief Devlin. Michelle, should we start with the new group or the veteran group? Okay, the Julia Ward House School children will now come up.
Presenting the Junior Fire Patrol program from Planet Abacus Charter School, this is a fire-safe holiday home.
Bad kid. 'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
When down through the chimney, all covered with soot, came the spirit of fire, dancing afoot.
What he saw made him grumble, his anger grew higher, for there wasn't a thing that could start a monstrous fire.
No doors had been blocked by the big Christmas tree.
It stood in the corner, leaving the passageway free.
All wiring was new, not a break could be seen.
A sturdy stand at the base kept the tree nice and great.
The tree had been trimmed by a mother insistent that the ornaments
kids used to be fire resistant.
And would you believe it? Right next to the tree was a suitable can for holding debris. For the folks in this home had paid close attention
to all of the rules of good fire prevention.
The point of the story, every firefighter say, best wishes to all and have a fire safe holiday.
Let's hear it again for the Planet Advocates Junior Fire Patrol. And now the Junior Fire Patrol for the Joy Award House School. And would the smaller children use the stool, please?
Plan a home fire drill. No two ways out of every room. Plan ahead so if a fire strikes, everyone can get out of the house and go to their family meeting place.
Set smoke alarm batteries once a week, an inexpensive and dependable way to protect your home and family and provide an early warning.
One per level is required by law in 1 in 2 family dwellings. Remember, never take the battery out of the smoke alarm to put in toys. Usually, no one remembers to replace it.
To report a fire or medical emergency, dial 911. During a fire, once out the house, call the fire department.
Remember, one child stay out.
Don't use candles next to decorations in your home and avoid places candles near drapes and curtains. Do not leave candles burning in unoccupied rooms.
Keep candles out of reach of children and where they won't be knocked over by animals.
Having trouble finding a gift for a family member or friend, smoke alarms do make thoughtful gifts.
Best wishes for a happy and fire-safe holiday from all of us at House School.